What's up guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Let's talk about how to sync contacts from iPhone to Mac today. If you've ever wanted to transfer contacts from your iPhone to your Mac but don't know how, this is the guide for you. In this tutorial, we will show you two methods on how you can do that. Let's dive in. We'll start with iCloud. Here are the steps that you need to take. To begin, go to your settings and enter your account page. Then, click iCloud. Make sure the contacts toggle are turned on. After that, you should go get your Mac. On Mac, go to System Preferences. Then you need to go into your iCloud. And make sure that the box next to Contacts is checked on. The contacts will show up in seconds. If this does not work, you can use iCareFone. To begin, download and install iCareFone on your Mac. Then run the program and connect your iPhone. Then, go to Manage section. Click Contacts tab. Select the contacts you want to keep. Then export them as vCard file. Once done, launch Contacts app. Navigate to File Import. Then you can import the vCard file. Congratulations! That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumb up. For more tutorials, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. See you next time!